guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we will make some rainbow that is easy. So let's start. This is the colors that is coloring pastels. You can use other materials with coloring or Crayola crayons. This is the portion. So let's make the rainbow. So we will make this one. And then let's spread it in. Like, let's just put it like this. Pretty hard when you color it. Anyway, coloring materials. Oh, that's hard. See the sound? Okay. Red is the color of an apple. Because I know it. And then, how about let's try to make some two or not. This will not fit. So let's make it like that. And let's go here. And let's go there. And let's color this. And let's color that. Then let's color these. Then let's color this. Okay, so let's go here. Actually, my apple is my favorite because it's crunchy and some little sticky because when you touch something like this, just like a juice, well, your hands will be sticky. So that's why I do not eat apples sometimes. Sometimes I eat apple. This looks like cute. This Christmas. Okay, so let's move it to this. Move it. Okay, so why is this so hard? You just go. It's just that. Like that big. Just make it like a chubby apple. So you can eat it. It became full. Next one is just going here. The next one, what are you? Okay, the next one is O for orange. This is the color of fruit. This is the color of orange. Actually, I eat orange. It's pretty yummy. That's good for you, not candy.
Really?
Orange is good for you. Candy is not good for you. Sometimes you can eat some. I'm sneaky girl. I always sneak candy. But I don't have any candy, but I get some at the store. That's why you don't eat candy. Don't copy like me.
So because it's bad?
Yeah, because it's bad. You will get tartar.
So you will get like who?
Me. Look. So when there's no virus, I will go to the dentist and I will fix my tooth and never gonna eat candy again. Just gonna eat some fruit. Okay, that's good. Okay. You're stuck. Why are you going to the what do you call this again? To the speaker. Yellow for a minion. A minion?
Who?
A minion. You don't know minion? Or are these?
Whose minion is your favorite?
It's a Kevin and Bob.
Bob?
Yes, Bob. Because the little one is so cute. Has Bob's. Oh, again? I forgot all the minions. It's Kevin, Bob. And then the little one says, me. They know how to say me, but not even. Other speaks like English. Gru, the manager of the minions. He's grumpy.
So was you.
I don't know why he's grumpy. And there's, I forgot the name of the two teenagers. And the big one. And then, oh, that's Margot. And Agnes. I forgot the other one. Because I watch Minion every day. I like it. Okay. Okay. Let's use blue. Like sky blue. Sky blue. Wait, oh yeah. It's a green. This is my dad's favorite green, like mature. He likes green, like a leaf, tree, grass, and other things. And the oak. And the other one is, I won't say it because it's my favorite color. The two ones.
What's your favorite color?
I won't say it because we're not in blue. We're not gonna say it because I'm totally not done. Like that. The thing is, you need to use paint, so you don't do like your rainbow, like lazy. Next one is blue. Okay, let's put it there because we're done there. It's a blue, like a sky.
Like what?
Sometimes I play, sometimes I go out, sometimes I play a game. It's just every day. Tomorrow I have school. Okay, let's do it. So, colorful. That's how I like it. Okay, this is I for indigo. My dad told me that. I thought this was dark blue. Okay. I thought indigo. Okay. What color? Put it here, but you need to do it like that. Like so other colors. I love rainbow and clouds. The clouds used to be here and the other one here. Other, sometimes I use something like that rainbow. Okay, we're done to that. Oh no!
What color is that?
A violet. Why?
Is that the last one?
That's the last one because we used so many colors. Last one.
What do you think when you see that color?
A grape! It's just one grape.
Who else?
The badminton? in a group? Badminton. They turn to this one when you're in there, or here. So, okay, we're gonna make clouds again. Clouds. That's why this is okay, like that. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna do another one. So be happy. R for red. Oh, how about this one? Wait. Just to put sunny day. Anyway. Beep, 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 beep.
What's that?
This is sun with a happy face because you see this one. It's a rainbow.
He sees that one?
Yeah, that's why he's happy.
He's happy?
Yeah. He's excited to meet his new friend.
Really?
Yeah, that's his friend. You don't know? Okay. You don't really know, guys, that this one is the friend of a rainbow.
They're friends?
Yeah, they're friends. So they became happy forever.
Whoa, and then what's that?
It's a bird. This is the friend too. These one.
It's nice.
You just make
them. They're all friends?
Yeah, they're all friends. You will see the birds like a lot of million birds. They always go here in my house. Okay. Let's put it in. I'm done.
What?
I'm done.
You're done?
Yeah.
Yay.
So,
wow.
What do you think?
What do you think with my drawing?
It's nice.
A lot of
beautiful.
Okay. That's it for now. Goodbye, guys. Hope you subscribe and like this video. Bye-bye. God bless. Bye.